Yo guys, what's up?
It's the Pikmin Fan Club, and I'll be showing today how to delete your devs of Nintendogs+Cats 3D. It is very easy, because all you gotta do is push A, B, X, and Y. Yeah, show it. Push the four buttons together, and then, voila, you have it. Reset your save files, yes or no? Well, I'd rather push no, but if you want to, you push yes. Yeah, and that's it. If you have any questions, post the comments.